Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. On this day, at the 11th day of the 11th month of 1918, the First World War came to an end. Today, we remember the sacrifice of all those soldiers who have fought for our freedom in both the First and Second World War. I would ask that we all have a moment of silence in remembrance to all these soldiers.